I've noted that you can knock yourself upwards on the railings of this staircase. I believe I can knock myself up into the sky and freedom, out of bounds. Sensationalizing Bart's tale, war, speedrunning. Usually the game's quite strict on where you can move. It's a good find. There's even a mode for old school block movement, though it is not as block as old, but still it's kind of hexagonical. Also I noted that secret eye, cleverly hidden decor. The reasura. A single grappling hook is it. Very impressive, the reasura. It's the scary speaking mouth. You clearly go little by little upwards, most like floating. Then you eventually drop down. But there's some piggly you can do where you don't drop down. No, it dropped down when I looked down, but does that also matter where you put your camera at? Or look at it in this case. Nope. But can you do it on the other side, which also has it's normal, I think. Don't see any nutkin behavior happening here. The area is a little bit different with the goal. There's no big banner for one thing. See, it totally looks like you are floating on air. So I guess you call it state of all 3D games where they don't show your legs. First person, I mean. See how high it is. Good. There must be somewhere where you can just get out of bounds in this game. As for one thing, there are so many places. Drops down.